May your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitements that a marriage should bring. And may life grant you also patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you succeed in all the important ways with one another. May you look for things to praise and often say, I love you. May you have happiness. May you find it making one another happy. May you have love and may you find it loving one another.
Ever since Molly was a little girl, she had this fantastic smile. It's great to see that smile even broader today, showing how happy she really is. While she was an amazing little girl, we are beyond proud of the woman she is today. So smart, caring, thoughtful, fun to be around. And by the way, she plays a mean Jenga game.
I feel lucky. Lucky to have found someone so special.
Dean, today, in front of all of our closest friends and family, I choose you to be my husband.
Now, he probably has achieved the greatest success of all in the choice of his life mate for our family. We greatly appreciate the fact that she is someone that is as loving as she is, and is now a new part of our family.
We met over 4 years ago now, but it only took me 2 months to realize that you were the person that I wanted to marry.
I love you fully, totally, and completely. And you really are my favorite person.
It was that first Valentine's Day weekend together, and I remember every detail about that trip. But what I remember most was how happy I felt.
Without hesitation and with full confidence, I can say I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
You're kind, talented, intelligent, and you're so beautiful, especially today. I promise to love you forever. Through any hardship, no matter where we are, where we live, where we work, or how many dogs you can convince me to get.
I promise to be your best friend because laughing with you each night is my favorite part of each day.
You are my favorite person and you are my best friend.
I promise to be your biggest supporter and encourage you because I believe in you.
Deciding to spend my life with you is the easiest decision I've ever had to make. I love you, and I can't wait to be your husband.
I promise to grow along with you and build a home in each other. And through good times and in bad, I promise to love you more every day than the last until forever.
Do you, Dean, take Molly to be your wife?
I absolutely do.
Do you, Molly, take Dean to be your husband?
I do.
And now, by the power vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife.
I would like to take this time, the opportunity to propose a toast to the bride and groom and their success.
Friends and family, thank you all for coming. Special thanks to Gus and Linda.
Hi.
Where are we?
We just finished our wedding.
We did. What'd yeah. you think?
I guess pretty good. It was the best wedding I've ever been to.
It's definitely the best wedding I've ever been to.
Your vows were really good.
Your vows were so good.
So good.
Oh God, we can go here. Sweet, we're just happy. And yeah. like that sign says over there, forever starts today.
We're married.
We're married, wait. Oh. I love you. Okay, bye.